construct where the boundaries of disciplines are.
It's what?
A human construct where the boundaries of disciplines are. So what is biology and what is physics is not some fact about the world. It's right. Some institutional and social.
Listen, I don't want to be in the special science, which has to say that in order to make its living. I want this to turn out to be just like meteorology.
Right. All I'm saying is that, as somebody who practices it, what I would say is that biology is physics plus a dynamical set theory,
plus
or
what?
Something like that.
Plus what?
Set theory.
No, it's not physics plus set theory. It's not physics plus set theory unless you believe that there's some physical set of state descriptions, some set of state descriptions in the language of physics that is at least coextensive with having a property Q1. And I don't believe that.
And that's what theories in evolutionary biology are.
Well,
it might help us with examples. So, for example, let me take a quick one. One handle quickly and one handle in more detail. The quick one is Lee and I wrote a paper maybe 30 years ago developing theory of neurogenomic conflict based on the fact that fitness is not maximized for all subsets of a genome in the same way. And that leads to selection of different parts of the genome to interfere with each other and so on. That we made all sorts of predictions. That biological theory covering law set has been empirically confirmed in a very wide diversity, ecologically extremely.
Here's what I say.
And the other thing I would just say as a footnote to that is that those selection that biologists, modern biologists, would draw a distinction between internal and external. That those are all internal processes.
Well, if they're internal, that's another problem because the mechanism of selection are supposed to be exogenous on the Darwinian story. I didn't tell you why they're supposed to be that.
Darwinian.
Let me hold on. Sound off for another 40 seconds. Look, there's an easy solution to this problem. Don't assume that the mechanisms are exogenous. So assume that somehow or another the causes of fitness are linked, but they're linked endogenously. Right. So everything's fine. Why isn't that okay? It isn't okay because if you do that, you lose the paradigm Darwinian argument for the theory of natural selection, namely that natural selection explains why organisms are so nicely adapted to their ecology. How does that explanation go? Well, the form of the explanation is the ecological factors which do the selecting, are the very ecological factors which the organism is adapted. Once these factors become endogenous, the Darwinian story comes to itself. So it's very important that, if you ask, what's the real evidence for Darwinism? And a lot of Darwinists have said this is not tremendously heretical. The real evidence for Darwinism is such things as fitness tends to increase over time, fitness is non-randomly associated with ecological features and so on. That's great, but it depends on the selectors, these guys, the things you're choosing between being exogenous. So you can't just say, okay, so let's go inside your.
So let me just add the other example, which I'm just to give a real example. Okay, so you have basic physics, entropy affecting genetic systems leads to damaged genes and inbreeding depression based on whose genes.
Yeah.
There's information in the environment about relatedness.
Yeah.
And so we use that to predict, and also the theory of kin selection, to predict a whole series of precise features of the mechanism, which were then, empirically confirmed. So we had covering law theories that then predicted phenotypic structure, which was not previously examined.
I'm not
and led, and led to a discovery. And I don't see how your objection
can
deal with
that. I think there's billions of counterexamples. I mean, mate selection is not a physical process. It's not a process described in the language of physics, or as far as I know, describable in the language of physics.
Brains are physical objects.
I entirely agree with your main point. If you had a reduction in physics, then you'd be fine. You'd just say, these things are law-like.